back to my channel. I'm Damini Chaudhry. I hope you girls and ladies are doing super great. So today's tutorial is eyebrow tutorial, which is really quick, easy, and let's get started in the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. What you can do is you can buy this kind of a brush also, which has a spoolie on the end. So this is a spoolie. The pomade. So this is a Freedom pomade. Firstly, what we are going to do is that we are going to use the spoolie side and just brush all the hairs in upward direction and down. So this is what I've done. So I'm going to use a small mirror as well so that I can also see what I'm doing, so you guys will be able to see as well. So I'm taking this brush and dipping it in this pomade, the Freedom pomade that we have, and on both sides I'm just going to put the product and I'm gently going to fill the brows. So we're going to start the center just with small feather stroke. We're just going to take it and fill in the brows. Firstly, I filled in down and then I'm going up. So I'm just going to create a triangle. So you can see the difference a little only. I have just applied very little product and this is the result. So I'm just going to fill it in more. So once you're coming in the forward, you use the brush very lightly and upside down you take it, and then you, in straight strokes, you just apply it. So it looks like your natural hair. Just fill in the brows, so you can see this and this. There's quite a difference now that you can see. If you do your brows, actually they make your entire face look really like carved out and beautiful. And after you've done that, you're just going to take the spoolie brush and just brush out. So if you see, if you still want, you can still fill in. Like, I have a little gap here, so I'm just going to stretch it down also. And then you again take a spoolie brush and then just comb it back into place. So you can just see the difference how I did the eyebrows. So this is the difference if you do eyebrows. This is the beautiful difference that you're going to see, and it's just going to give you structure in the face. If you really want a carved out look also, you can use a concealer like this Maybelline Fit Me, which is in the shade 20, which is Sand Sable. If in case you're outside India, that shade would be different. This is 20. So I'm just going to take it on the back of my hand. I'm just going to take this kind of a brush. So I'm just going to take a little of this concealer on the back of my hand. I'm just going to carve out my eyebrows. Like cleaning your eyebrows. It out like so. So if you're blending it, you just blend it outwards. If you're blending it down, so you just blend it downwards inside the eye. And if you're going up, then you can probably blend it inside. It above also. So it gives a more definition and a carved out effect to your eyebrow. So that's the difference that you see. So this is like my normal eyebrow, and this is after the filling of the eyebrow. So this is how you'll get it. I'll just finish my other brow off camera and just come back and meet you guys. So you guys can see I finished my eyebrow off camera, and this is how both of them look after carving out. So it gives an entire structure to your face. So if your eyebrows are really sharp and nice and finely done, your makeup, which you'll do later, is going to actually look real better. So I hope you guys like this beautiful tutorial.
Hey guys,
thanks for watching the beautiful eyebrow tutorial. If you're new to my channel, I'm Damini Chaudhary. Please do subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.